Okay, so kindly show, we've just come to the UV, show us the inside of the UV.
Okay, thank you very much. After now, getting the fresh water or the pure water, the treated water, the last and the final step is now sterilizing this water. The method that we are using to sterilize this water, we are using physical method of sterilizing water, where we are implying use of ultraviolet rays. Here I have the ultraviolet lamp, which we are going to install in the housing. Here is the lamp itself, and it's supposed to be installed inside the housing, its housing. After installing it inside, there is an adapter.
For powering it.
There is an adapter which we use to power the lamp inside. This one is supposed to be to be inserted in a
drip-in plug.
Drip-in plug socket.
Yeah.
Which will power the UV lamp.
Very good.
During production, you'll find that here we have the indicators.
Yes.
When the indicator is red color, it means the UV is not functioning.
It's faulty.
It's faulty. When it is indicating green color, it means working. It's working and it's sterilizing your water.
Thank you very much. Now you'll take us through the backwash and regeneration. Thank you.